Hey, this is Jesse from Journey Fitness, and I'm going to be talking about the TRX I raise. So, as I lean back, my hands are about shoulder height, overhand grip on the TRX, and as I pull the TRX up, I make my I. Okay, my hands are right overhead, and as I lean back, I keep my hips in alignment. As I pull myself in, I form my I. Whole body's in alignment, my hands, my elbows, shoulders, knees, hips, everything in alignment, and then back out. It's your TRX I raise.